learn about the world's most interesting amphibians. First, let's find out what amphibians are. Amphibians are vertebrates, or animals with backbones. Most amphibians breathe through lungs, or organs, called gills. They can also breathe through their skin. Amphibians are found nearly all over the world. They are most common in hot, humid areas, such as the tropics. Some adult amphibians live only on land. Other types live only in water. Can you guess the name of this amphibian by listening to the sound it makes? It's a salamander. Salamanders can lay up to 450 eggs at once. They stay with their eggs or even wrap each egg in a leaf to protect it. Salamanders are carnivores. They move slowly, so they have to catch slow-moving prey, like worms or snails. Salamanders must stay near water. If they get too dry and hot, they will die. Can you guess the name of this amphibian by listening to the sound it makes? It's a red-eyed tree frog. Red-eyed tree frogs live near rivers, streams, and ponds in humid forests and lowlands. Red-eyed tree frogs are insectivores, which means they eat insects. They catch crickets, flies, moths, and other insects with their sticky tongue and swallow their prey whole. During the day, red-eyed tree frogs hide among the leaves, keeping their striking colors hidden. Can you guess the name of this amphibian by listening to the sound it makes? It's a toad. Toads are typically covered with bumps that look like warts. When a toad feels threatened, it releases poison from the bumps. Toads are active mainly at night. They spend the day underground or hidden under leaves or stones. Toads can be found in all parts of the world, except in cold areas like Antarctica, Alaska, and Greenland. Can you guess the name of this amphibian by listening to the sound it makes? It's a bullfrog. Bullfrogs can live for up to 6 to 8 years in the wild. Bullfrogs can be helpful when they eat lots of mosquitoes. But sometimes there are too many bullfrogs and they can eat all the food needed by other species. Female bullfrogs can lay as many as 25,000 eggs. These eggs float in clumps on top of the water. We hope you liked learning about the world's most interesting amphibians. See you next time. Goodbye.